Is it the end of film? What do you think?
I think celluloid is still going to be a choice.
A transition starts with people offering a new choice, but it finishes with taking the old choice away.